Welcome to Gouache with Anne. Today I'm painting Canada in Montreal. Here I am again in old Montreal, and I'm in front of an old fire hall that's no longer used as a fire hall. In the reference that I'm going to use for this photo, the doors are red. This is the way it was when the fire hall was a museum. It's no longer a museum, and I'm not exactly sure what it is right now. I decided to start this painting by blocking in the main shapes using color. For the building that I'm working on now, I decided to put the darks down first, and then I'll paint the lights on top. A lot of my paintings, I like to start with the dark shadows, and then I build on that. In this painting, I've decided to do the different elements, so the sky, the building on the left, the fire hall, and the foreground with the trees on one side, and the trees in the planters as well. Thank you. got the main elements down and a little bit of detail, I'm going to start to really add a lot more detail, because that'll make the building itself pop. It'll add lots of little bits of dark, and definitely on the roof you'll see that I go in with a lot of white, and that makes that also stand out. Last but not least, I'll add a few highlights in the foliage and then I'll be finished. Thank you.
So thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button below if you don't want to miss out on any new videos. Comment if you have any questions, and I'd be happy to answer them. Like the video and keep watching either the next video on the left or playlist on the right. See you next time.